Soup today, guys. So I'm just gonna go straight into the introduction of the ingredients. We have our palm fruits here already prepared. Normally we prepare them from scratch, but we have them here already prepared. We have some crayfish ground, dry chicken, habanero pepper, chopped onions, dry fish, pepe, and country onion ground. This is country onion, guys, for those who don't know it. And this is pepe. I don't know if it's pepe or bebe, but well, that's what I know so far. Maggi, salt. So these are all the ingredients. Very easy, guys. Banga soup is very easy, especially when you start and the part where the palm nuts are being prepared is left out. So it's really short and easy. You just need to gather your ingredients and you're good to go. Alright guys, let's get down to business. We're going to start by putting our already prepared palm fruits in the pot. So guys, these are commonly sourced from Ghana. If you're watching me and you're one of my subscribers from Ghana, shout out to you guys. You guys are doing good. So I'm just going to put this in the pot. The next thing will be to add our onion. Add your pepper and country onion. Add your chicken. As earlier said, guys, this soup is very easy. You just need to bring all your ingredients together and you're good to go. Add water. Not much, guys. Add your salt and Maggi. Taste to ensure that everything is balanced. We're going to be adding our fish next. Guys, if you notice that your soup is too thick, add a little bit of water. We're going to be adding our crayfish at the end. You can also wait with your pepe and country onion and add at the end. It depends on you. Cover this up and let this boil until your chicken is tender. Guys, the aroma from the banga soup is indescribable. You can actually buy banga soup spices from any African shop. So we're going to add the last ingredient, which is our crayfish. Ouch! Looks beautiful. A lot of crayfish, guys, and a habanero pepper. Cover this up to boil for a little while. All right, guys, let's check our soup for the last time. How beautiful that looks. Stir. Oh my God. Let's acknowledge God for good food, guys. Taste to make sure that your salt and Maggi are balanced. I always insist on that. Serve and enjoy with family. Thank you guys for watching. Bye-bye.